What you see here is a pufferfish with four striped catfish attached to it. The catfish seem to be either dead or in dire straits. I'm speculating that the pufferfish attempted to prey on the catfish, and they always swim in schools. So then, as a consequence of this predation effort, some of the catfish got stuck to the puffer.